I'm right.
Okay, come with the camera. Come. Okay.
Exclusively just for the lashes, and I'm so happy and I'm so excited about this new venture, and I would like to congratulate the owner Renuka Praveen to come up with such a beautiful idea, because every time when I go abroad I hear about this a lot, but unfortunately I was not able to do it there because we need to do that, you know, in films every month, every 3 weeks or a month, so it was practically not possible. Even in India, Nakura, it's come in north, you know, like in Bombay and Delhi, but especially South India, this is the first time and exclusively for the lashes, and this is very, very beautiful. Every time when you say, like, you know, a new trend or a new fashion or something, it's always from the north, it's always from Bombay, Mumbai and Delhi, but you know, it's nice to see Chennai come up with something very, very trendy, fashionable, and I'm really, she make us all proud, you know. So that's a very beautiful idea, and I'm totally excited about this. And you just have to wake up beautiful. Once you come, you do this, and you every day you wake up beautiful. That's it, you know.
And she's got her lashes done.
Yes, yes, I'm so happy. Because every time when they see me, they like me for my eyes and they adore me for my eyes. But this is, you know, personally for me, it gives me more of happiness and confidence, and you know, even without my makeup and everything, I look beautiful. And so thanks to Renu for that. And this is gonna be like really amazing, and I'm sure this is going to be a big, big success. And she's gonna go places. All the way. Chennai ki just like, you know, any other parlor work, any other parlor service, every month we go to India. It's nothing very complicated, and the mari buying the scary, nothing like that. This is like really nice. So in the market right now,
mad about these lashes, so it was like an addiction to me. So when I moved to Chennai, I was very upset about it, so that's when I decided, you know, why not bring something like that in Chennai.